Hello everyone, my name is Sakshi and I study in class 7A. Today I am going to tell about human-environment interaction, the tropical and the subtropical region. Acknowledgements. I would like to express my special thanks of gratitude to my assistant teacher Mrs. Noorjahan Sheikh and our principal Mrs. Parang Agarwal, who gave me a golden opportunity to do this wonderful project on human-environment interaction, the tropical and subtropical region, which also helped me in doing lot of research. I came to know many new things. I would really thankful to them. I would also like to thank my parents that they have helped me in doing the project in the limited time. So, let's get started. Human-environment interaction, the tropical and the subtropical region. Life in the Amazon basin. The tropical region lies very close to the equator, between 10 degrees north and 10 degrees south. So it is referred to as equilateral regions, the place where river flows into another body of water called river's mouth. Numerous tributaries join the Amazon River to form Amazon basin. The river basin drains portion of Brazil, part of Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, Colombia, and a small part of Venezuela. Climate. The Amazon basin stretches directly on the equator and is characterized by hot and wet climate throughout the year. Both day and night are almost equally humid and hot. The skin feels sticky. It rains almost every day, that too without much warning. The day temperatures are high with very high humidity. At night the temperature goes down but the humidity remains the same. Rainforest. As it rains heavy in this region, thick forests grow. The forests are in fact so thick that dense roof created by leaves and branches does not allow sunlight to reach the ground. The ground remains dark and damp. Only shade tolerant vegetation may grow here. Orchid bromets grow as a plant parasite. Rainforest is rich in fauna. Birds such as toucans, hummingbird, bird of paradise with their brilliantly colored plumage, oversized bill for eating make them different from other birds we commonly see in India. These birds also make loud sound in the forest. Animals like monkey, sloth and ant-eating tapiris are found here. Various species of reptiles and snake also thrive in the jungle. Crocodiles, snakes, pythons abound. Anaconda and boa constrictor are some of the species beside the basin home to the thousands of species of insects. Several species of fishes including the flesh-eating piranha, thus extraordinarily rich in variety of life found there. People of the rainforest. People grow most of their food in small areas after clearing some trees in the forest, while men hunt and fish along the river. Women who take care of the crops. They mainly grow tapioca, pineapple and sweet potato. As hunting and fishing are uncertain, it is the women who keep their family alive by feeding them the vegetables they grow. They practice slash and burn agriculture. The staple cassava that grow under the ground like potato, they also eat queen ants and insects. Cash crops like coffee, maize and coca are grown. The rainforest provide a lot of wood for the houses called maluka with their steeply slanting roof. Life of the people of Amazon basin is slowly changing. In older days, the heart of the forest could be reached only by navigation the river. In the 1970, Trans-Amazon Highway made all parts of the rainforest accessible. Aircrafts and helicopters are also used for reaching various places. Life in Ganga-Brahmaputra basin. The tributaries of Ganga and Brahmaputra together form a Ganga-Brahmaputra basin in Indian subcontinent. The basin lies in the subtropical region, is situated between 10 degree north to 30 degree north latitudes. The tributaries of the river Ganga like the Ghagra, the Son, the Chambal, the Gandak, the Kusi and the tributaries of Brahmaputra drains it. The plain of the Ganga-Brahmaputra, the mountains and the foothills of Himalayas and the Sundarban Delta are the main features of the basin. Oxbow lakes dot the plain area. The area is dominant monsoon climate. The monsoon brings rain from mid-June to mid-September. The Septembers are hot, the summers are hot, and the winters are cool. The basin area has varied topography. The environment plays a dominant role in the distribution of the population of mountain area, with steep slopes have inhospitable terrain. Therefore, less number of people live in the mountain area of Ganga-Brahmaputra basin. The plain area have provided more suitable land for human habitation. Agriculture is the most important occupation of the people, where flat land is available to grow crop. They mainly grow paddy. Since cultivation of paddy requires sufficient water, it is grown in the area where amount of rainfall is high. Wheat, maize, sorghum, gram, and millets are the other crop that are grown. Cash crop like sugarcane and jute are all grown. Banana plantation are seen in some areas of plain. In West Bengal and Assam, tea plantation grow. Silk is produced through the cultivation of silkworm in the parts of Bihar and Assam. The vegetation covers the area according to the type of landform. In Ganga-Brahmaputra plain, tropical deciduous trees grow along with the teak, sal, and peepal. Thick bamboo groves are common in the Brahmaputra plain. The delta area is covered with the mangrove forest in part of Uttaranchal, Sikkim, and Arunachal Pradesh. Coniferous trees like pine, deodar, and fir can be seen. Because the climate is cool, there is a variety of wildlife in the basin. Elephants, tigers, deer are common. One horned rhinoceros is found in Brahmaputra plain. In the delta area, Bengal tiger, crocodiles, and alligator are found. Aquatic life abound. The fish of water lakes of Bay of Bengal. The most popular variety of fish are koha, katla, and hilsa. Fish and rice is the staple diet of the people living in the area. Ganga-Brahmaputra plain has several big towns and cities. The cities of Allahabad, Kanpur, Varanasi, Lucknow, Patna, Kolkata, all the population with more than 10 lakhs located on the river Ganga. The waste water from these towns and industries are discharged into river. This leads to the pollution of river. All the four ways of transport are as well developed in the Ganga-Brahmaputra basin. In the plain areas, the roadways and railways transport the people from one place to another. The other way of effective means of transport, particularly along the river, Kolkata is an important port on the river Hooghly. The plain area has a large number of airports. Tourism is another important activity of the people. Taj Mahal on the bank of Yamuna and Agra, Allahabad, the confluence of the river Ganga and Yamuna, Buddhist Stupas, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, Lucknow with Lambara, Assam with Kaziranga, and Manas with wildlife sanctuaries, and Arunachal Pradesh with district tributary culture are some of the places worth a visit. The end. Thank you for watching this video.